This photo is from 142 years ago when La Sagrada Familia started to be built, and this is also the photo of 2024, when the project is still under construction and will be completed in a few years. But why was this project not built during these 140 years, and what caused this project to stop? And according to the latest construction updates, will it be open to the public soon? To find out all this and more about the largest unfinished Catholic church in the world, join us until the end of the video. La Sagrada Familia is a monumental church devoted to the Holy Family in Barcelona. It is one of Antoni Gaudí's most famous works. The Sagrada Familia's construction began in 1882 under the visionary architect Antoni Gaudí. Despite its 142-year journey, the church is now approaching completion, and the final completion date has been announced. The latter two towers were unveiled in 2023, with a blessing ceremony held on November 12th. After more than 140 years, the church has had a long and complex construction history. Gaudí took over the project and dramatically changed the design in 1883 after its original architect resigned. Following Gaudí's death, construction slowed due to funding issues and was further halted by the Spanish Civil War. Many of the plans were lost during this time. The current design is based on reconstructed plans and models. Gaudí designed the church to be topped with 18 spires, of which 12 are now complete. The final six towers, including the 170-meter-high central spire, are currently under construction. Once completed, Sagrada Familia will become the tallest church in the world, rising almost 10 meters higher than Ulm Minster in Germany. The church's ornate architecture includes intricate facades, stunning stained glass windows, and symbolic sculptures. The Chapel of the Assumption is expected to be finished in 2025, and the Tower of Jesus Christ in 2026. The foundation announced this completion date to coincide with the centenary of Antoni Gaudí's death. In recent years, the speed of construction has increased, with engineering firm Arup assisting in reducing the weight of colossal elements. Prefabricated stone panels are being used to build the remaining towers, streamlining the construction process. As a tourist, visitors can take a lift to the top of the towers for a panoramic view of the city. The Nativity facade and crypt have been awarded UNESCO World Heritage status. To skip the line, visitors can pre-book a tour with tower access or combine their visit with another of Gaudí's works, Parcguel. The church is estimated to receive around 4 million visitors annually and generate approximately $7 million revenue. This revenue is used for the church's restoration, maintenance, security, and other upkeep costs. In 2023, this project has made many improvements, such as crossing room. Located about 60 meters above ground level, this space crowns the main nave. It sits directly above the crossing point where the nave and perpendicular transept intersect. The interior is complete and temporary access has been installed. Towers of the Evangelists. The towers dedicated to Matthew and John were completed in September 2023. Scaffolding around them will soon be removed, allowing full visibility from the street. The Sagrada Familia is an architectural marvel and a testament to human perseverance and creativity. Its completion in 2026 will mark a significant milestone in the church's long journey toward realization. What do you think? Can they complete this by 2026, or will it still be unfinished? Write your opinions in the comments below, and if you are not yet a member of our channel, subscribe to know about the next videos. And continue with another video of the channel, which is exciting.